I had a good time tonight. Dinner was great.
That's good to know. I had to get everything perfect tonight.
And that you did.
I can think of another way to make things even more perfect.
Oh, yeah? Tell me.
I thought you and I could...
Excuse me. Hey, Mom, what's up? Not really, but I'm here with Richard. Are you okay? Oh, no. What happened? What a jerk. You shouldn't have to put up with that, Mom. You could get just about any guy you want. Hold on. Richard?
Yeah?
Do you find my mother attractive? You don't?
No, I do. It's just...
Just what? If you don't find my mother attractive, then you should just say so. Oh, no, Mom, he didn't say that. He's just an idiot sometimes. Mom, come on. Okay, fine. Goodbye. I hope you're happy.
What?
Now not only is my mother heartbroken, but she's angry at me. Way to go.
Wait a second. What did I do wrong?
You don't find my mother attractive.
What? I didn't say that.
I know you didn't, but your hesitation was enough. I look just like my mother. Does that mean you think the same about me?
No. I think you and your mother are attractive. It's just awkward.
Awkward how?
It's your mother.
You're right. I'm sorry, I just get so frustrated when my mother's upset.
Hey, it's understandable.
Oh, yeah. Where were we before that phone call?
Well, we've known each other a while. I mean, I've met your parents, you've met mine. And after that dinner tonight, I thought that we should...
Oh, God, what now? I'm sorry, give me a second. What did you say? Jessica, go home. You're drunk. I don't even have a dog. I don't know how you got shit on your lawn. Seriously, Jessica, go home. I have company. Bye.
Busy night, huh?
I'm so sorry. It's usually really quiet and boring, really.
Maybe I should go. It's getting late and all, and...
No, don't. Stay. Please. You never got to finish what you were trying to say.
Are you sure you want to know, Lisa?
Yes, Rich. Now, tell me.
We've been together a while. And after this great evening, I thought that we should adjourn...
Oh, that's my cat. She must be hungry.
Enough.
What's the matter, Richard?
Well, I've been trying to say this for a while. We've been together for a while. You're beautiful, and I want you.
Oh, Richard, you're so sweet. You already have me, hon.
You're tearing me apart, Lisa.
What's gotten into you?
Lisa, I want to have sex with you. I want to have sex right now. I'm tired of holding back. It's killing me.
Richard.
No, Lisa, I don't care about your cat, your mother, or your drunk neighbor. And I'm sorry if it's crude. All I care about is having sex with you. Oh, I'm sorry, Lisa. I've just been frustrated at work.
Don't waste time saying sorry. If you want to, let's do it right here.
What?
You heard me. Pull it out and give it to me. Take me right now.
Rich, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I think I should go home now.
But I thought you wanted to...
I did. I do. But I'm done.
Done? Are you breaking up with me?
No. Done.
Lock eyes from across the room. Down my drink while the rhythms boom. Take your hand and skip the names. No need here for the silly games. Make our way through the smoking crowd. The club is the sky and I'm on your cloud. Move in close as the lasers fly. Our bodies touch and the angels cry. Leave this place, go back to yours. Our lips first touch outside your doors. The whole night what we've got in store. Whisper in my ear that you want some more and I jizz in my pants. This really never happens, you can take my word. I won't apologize, that's just absurd.